Sunday night in Edmonton, Oilers forward Matt Hendricks delivered a forceful hit on Panthers defenseman Aaron Ekblad, causing a dangerous and violent collision with the boards. As the video shows, Hendricks gains the red line, then sends the puck in deep to the Panthers zone. He continues on his path and tracks Ekblad, who is retreating into his own zone to retrieve the puck. Hendricks closes the gap quickly on Ekblad, who reverses the puck to his teammate, then continues on in a predictable path. Immediately after he moves the puck, Hendricks hits forcefully into Ekblad's back shoulder, driving Ekblad face first into the glass with significant impact. This is boarding. It is important to note that at no point is Ekblad eligible to be checked by Hendricks on this play. From the moment Hendricks hits the top of the faceoff circle, he sees nothing but Ekblad's numbers. And while Ekblad shifts slightly as he plays the puck, he makes no sudden movements just prior to or simultaneous with contact that change this hit from a legal play into an illegal one. The onus here is on Hendricks to avoid this hit completely or, at the very least, minimize the force of the hit. Instead, Hendricks tracks Ekblad as he continues on a predictable path, then drives into Ekblad's back shoulder with sufficient force to cause Hendricks himself to come off the ice from the impact. To summarize, this was boarding. Hendricks has been neither fined nor suspended previously in his 444-game NHL career. Ekblad suffered an injury on the play. The Department of Player Safety has suspended Matt Hendricks for 3 games.